And in the coming weeks, what we're going to show you is with Daniel and a few of his friends, that they were confident that God would prevail. They were absolutely confident that God would prevail in each of those instances. So much so that there's even a scene where they confess the reality that, you know what? God might not give us the desires of our heart. He may not give us the desired outcome that we are longing for. But even if he doesn't, that's okay. We still choose him. We're not going to deny him no matter what. They know that God is in control. They are confident that God will save him, but they have courage to face the reality that he might not. Either way, their faith is in God, not in the outcome.